All I said was okay. Not with the Google at the end. That's fucking weird. Okay, we're back. We're back. I'm gonna take a bit to start this up, but I hope it probably reset the video on Twitch, so it's recording a new one now for like, I don't know, the 20 minutes before I was gonna sign off? Yeah, that's just great. That's just great. At least it's still recording my, my audio. Who set it to say that? Who's driving again? Why are you doing that? So continue. 36. Okay, at least it probably saved right after I fast traveled. In that case, I'll have to scan the thing again, but I remember where it is, so I may as well just glide from where I am. Yeah, I'm missing... I know where two of the four I need are. That's what's going on. And of course, I'm gonna be fighting a bunch of battles along the way, because I need the, Adamantite. Level shit up. I'm nearing the end. And, to be honest, I might finish it tonight, depending on how long it takes me. But it is 11:40, so I may not have the time. Oh, I'm right here. Hey, everything's still marked. So yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm not getting near that tree again. And I can crystal after this, because from there I can just glide down to crystal. Interesting that there's just that clearing for a few bears. What the range is from here, but I'm taking a quick look-see anyway. Going next. Really did scan the entire top there, so. It's weird. Where else would things be? Fast traveling takes a bit, but it's probably worth it. I'm curious about these islands down here. There's probably nothing. But if I go here, I can at least confirm my suspicions. Side of the island. Did they give a name to this island yet? I mean, the main game, it's the Golden Isle. Doesn't look like anything here. Oh, what? Huh! A chest! Alright. Wasn't expecting to find anything just scanning around here. Maybe there's a crystal over there. Expect to find a chest. Chest that I saw. Oh, yep, it's all the way up this way. did see this. I just never went over here. I can get the final potion upgrade, at least. Another fast travel. Oh, hey, there's this. So there is another one that I missed, but had scanned. And I currently have 3. I need 6. So I have 1, 2 on the map that I can see. Yep. 1 and 2. Did I scan another and I'm just missing where it is on the map? I don't know. It just shows what's what here. Oh wait, hide completed. Can I hide pictures too? No? Okay. Just hide completed and we got nothing. Pretty sure that's not very helpful. Right. I am going to go to the watchtower at the gates. And from here, well, either I scan again and see if I missed anything, which is unlikely as this is the first place I scanned from, meaning that it revealed the map, the scout point. But just in case, I have to do something. Entering Bougeon. Start looking around here again, why not? Look in this direction this time. That was earlier today. I had such difficulty on it. You, of course. You know what? I'm just gonna mark you so I don't forget. Same with you. I think I'm missing anything from here. just one more. I don't fucking know where it is. I'm gonna start going up the mountain, I think. And once I've collected all I can collect, and I've got trouble going on the mountain, which I don't yet, then I'll go back right up the camp.
This used to be where the procession of heavenly visitors would travel. Now it's just monsters.
These teleporters are more annoying than the others. Yes. attack. I don't entirely know how that worked, but it works. New visual for that element. I don't care. Okay. That's that. There's one for you. Nothing else, sir. One more to upgrade my health. That'd be good. I still need to upgrade everything else once more, and I definitely don't have enough blue for that. If one of them is going to take 5,300. Oh, and it's 210 red, so 246. I need 630. I'm almost at 620, so I'll at least have that much. I don't want to run. energy guy right there. Or, oh wait, no, hold on. Oh, it still only hit one. Wait, but it starts off with full lasers. Lasers will break the rocks. Because it's got to be more metal rocks. You. Not you. Come on. Come on. Give me the metal. There we go. Goes sideways at the start. Grab that. off the lasers and unlocked all these, so it did work. Ha ha! Didn't expect that. Digital war drum comes. Once again, none of them are good. Hold on, is this one red? Still... yeah. Still looks silly. Okay. I think I've gotten everything on the map other than... Myth. Challenge. Which I do. That last coin before I the hell am I? Oh. Okay, still the same armor, just looks weird.
Can't stop me. Between Huang and Yan, the two most powerful clans in heaven. Even gods can't walk away from spear measuring contests.
Spear I was hoping there'd be a fast travel point here so I could get back quickly. I'm missing that single Shiran. There's only one. And then I'll be able to upgrade everything. Well, mostly. Still need a grind, I guess. Okay. now, I'm gonna fast travel back here and upgrade everything I can. I was hoping to do so after I got that last Shiran, but I guess not. Either way, I need to sign off the night. Past midnight. I gotta work tomorrow. It's today is Sunday. Tomorrow is Monday. I think I can only get one thing. So, I actually use my axe the most, don't I? Mostly for stunning and getting through shields. So, yeah, I'll give that one an upgrade, and I won't have enough for the rest. I don't think I ever maxed out the defense potions since I started this DLC. I sign up for the night. It's fire. Ha! Right up top here. Hello? Take a look at a map or something like that online. Either way, let's give this a save. No, not load. Save. Yeah. 35 out of 36 collected. 48 out of 48, 5 out of 5. Okay, folks. I will catch y'all tomorrow, where I very likely finish this game. Actually, tomorrow? Will it be tomorrow? I might have enough time to stream tomorrow. Depends on what goes on.